me show you how we can get that puffy bulge tire look. Let's reference some photos found online and just offset the decals to the edge of the rubber. Pretty simple, eh? Sure is. Let's follow along and watch how we do it.